Today is Sunday, September 24, 2017. Now this hamster, how old is it? Is well loved by the owner.
1.5 years.
1.5 years old. Much loved by the owner, and the complaint was that for the past 2 years, the stools have been loose, not well formed. And I saw on the day one, how many days here?
2 days.
On the first day he came in, the stools were greyish in color and very, very soft and granular. But now you can see the stools is black. Those are the stools. It's quite well formed. And that is because this hamster was put on a bedding, with pelleted bedding, the greyish color, like those you use for cats. And so, the male or female? He must have eaten the bedding as well. And the lower teeth were very long. So the hamster couldn't eat well. You can see it's quite thin. Okay, let's weigh it, come. And we weigh the hamster today. When it came in, what was the weight? Let's see. Yeah. See, the stools are okay now. We weigh the hamster now from zero. Wow, 54 grams. So he lost weight. He lost weight. He's on medication for the big swollen ear tumor. You see, it's very bad. It's for a long time already. The owner did not want to operate because it's quite old and having diarrhea. So it was a high anesthetic risk. So you go back here first, go back, and then it will change the whole thing new. So it lost 6 grams, but you can see the stools are well formed. More stools now, which is a good sign, because after clipping the lower teeth, which have overgrown into the hard palate, into the roof of the mouth, the hamster now can eat very well. You can see because of the stools. You can't believe it. On the first day, those stools were greyish, powdery type. On the second day, after putting the hamster onto the white paper, the stools were brownish, granular. Where's the hamster cage? The original one? Owner's cage? You see the owner's cage, and you can see what I mean. There you see the pellets open up there. Throw away already. Did you throw away? Oh, Judy, where is it now? Is it down there? Still there? Just gonna check. Still there or not? Still there or not?
In the...
Oh, anyway. Okay, where's my yellow one? I have some pellets. Later, the cat one. I just showed. Anyway, there were earlier videos. Okay, I just showed the pellets. Just put some pellets here. I will show what I mean. The owner put the one or two, okay, right, the owner put the hamster on this type of pellets, and I think the hamster eat it. It was grey in color, so the stools were grey. So for this hamster, they eat pellets. We don't put this type of pellets. There you see, you can see it's trying to eat there, you see? Let me see. You see, it looks like it's eating the pellet. There you see. Okay, this proves that you cannot put pelleted litter for the hamster. Okay, take it out, come. Take it out already, yeah. Okay. So no pellets for the hamster. Just plain paper. Take the hamster out first, yeah. A bit slowly, slowly. Okay, the other problem is this hamster has the ear wart, huh? The ear wart. So we do need to operate later. Very nice hamster, it doesn't bite people. And we'll follow up again tomorrow as whether to operate or not. Operation will be later. You see the big ear tumor, and the ear tumor is really large, and also the backside, there's another wart. Come show the backside wart, come. The rectal area, just put on the, okay. Wait, let me focus, you see? So there's these two, this one is the hamster licks it. Okay, now show the ear one. It was worse. Now it's at least not so reddish due to the drugs. You can see this ear wart or ear tumor It's so large. Actually, it can be operated very easily, you can see there. But we give antibiotics for 3 days first before we cut it off, so that there's no infection now after that. Yeah. Okay.